I'm the CEO of Bluesky Equities, and we're a privately owned investment management company that's actively involved in seed stage angel investments. Why we do business here really is because we have deep roots here. My kids are sixth generation Albertans, so we've been in this place a long time. We'd like to see it continue to thrive and grow. What really drives economic development is entrepreneurship, and it's very important to create the conditions to allow entrepreneurs to thrive. So my favorite story, it was our best exit to date. They only ever raised $400,000. When we invested, within a couple of years, they were doing over $15 million a year in sales. They sold to a competitor based in Silicon Valley for over 13x. The lesson I learned is that you really need to take a portfolio approach, because when you're investing, particularly at the seed stage, it's very difficult to pick winners. So what I've learned is that you really need to place a lot of bets, spread your bets, and build a portfolio. Over time, the odds are that you'll actually have very positive outcomes. In our office, we see almost 300 seed stage deals a year. We did 14 last year. We'll probably do about the same this year. And we're looking for things like scalability, reasonable valuation, a competitive advantage. When a deal comes through the door, we sort of work through it and see how well it aligns to our sort of optimum criteria and kind of do our first cut like that.